Following a thrashing of their rivals, the Middle Tennessee State Blue Raiders, on national television, the Trojans return home this Saturday to take on the Louisiana Lafayette Ragin' Cajuns, a team that Coach Blakeney says cannot be taken lightly.
We need to get ready for their best. They'll give us some problems with formations and running the football. The quarterback's a good player, Mason, and he can throw the football. And then they put the other guy in there, sort of like when we had Dan here. You know, we throw Dan in there some, and this guy comes in, and he's more of a runner but can throw it. And he actually finished the game against us down there last year and did some pretty good things, I thought.
I think they got a good offense. Defensive-wise, they got some good players, and I heard they a little banged up coming to this game. But I know they got some athletes behind that can back them up, so it's going to be a pretty tough game. Everybody comes to play when they come to Troy, and for some reason they play us, they play their best game, so we got to bring our A game too.
Well, we have to show up and play this week. Lafayette, you know, they've always got some good talent on their football team and some crazy fans to go along with that. So, but you know, we have to have a good week of practice this week. We got an extra day in last night, and so I think we're going to be ready to go.
Last week's victory over Middle Tennessee puts Troy in first place in the Sun Belt Conference overall. However, the Trojans know they cannot get complacent now, and there is still a long road ahead of them this season, and it continues this weekend with Lafayette.
I think our team know now that we're in the driver's seat, and we got to keep doing what we've been doing and just improve our game each week. They see that, like I said, that we got a heads up in the conference, and if they want to stay at the top, that we got to keep winning.
I'm glad we're at home, and, you know, again, you know, we need to take pride in playing at home, and we need to take pride in playing against conference foes. And so hopefully we'll have a good week of preparation. That'll be what it's all about.
Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.